when I was little, but not.
I wouldn't have heard of
angora.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know if you much
of an English angora.
Really?
There's several different kinds of angora. The English has a puffy face and the tassels on the ears.
Yeah, his ears are wonderful.
Yeah.
This is some finished yarn. Not from him, but from another rabbit I had.
I have several friends that are learning.